All right, here we start. All right, I had to stop it to continue this one. Some of these courses are very easy to run through. That's why I'm doing multiple at once. Because we're close to World 16. So by the time I get done with this session, I'll probably be close to like World 22 or 23. And by the way, you stop, guys are still going to get videos of this. So that's why I did Daisy's Run. Because I didn't want to end it that quickly. Because there's still so much shit to do. Not the most perfect Mario Run player in the world. But at least I could show at least a couple of the characters without unlocking them. Because to unlock them, you have to do stupid horseshit requirements to get them. Like, I have to collect a lot of fucking toads. And to get Peach, I probably have to, like, make sure the kingdom's a higher enough level to be able for her to, like, you know, not worry about it so she can, like, run and do levels. And Luigi, I have to do a bunch of other stuff, but besides, I mean, I kind of like Toad Rally, but at the same time, not really. Yeah, there we go. All right, perfect. God fucking damn it. Oh, cool. Muffin put something on the Discord. Yep, area cleared. Keep going, Mario. Try to get all the fucking Mario Run out of me. Yes, guys, Toast is actually fucking asleep. Why wouldn't he be? I just accepted that's just a part of Toast. He fucking sleeps. That's just how he be. Here we go. Alright, come on, Mario. Fuck, I missed the third one. Fine, I'll keep going. Thank you. Perfect. Let's go, Mario. Keep going, Mario, you son of a bitch. No time for rest. Let's make another round.